Here, buddy, it's Mark again, and this has been going on ever since I left this morning. I think there's something wrong with the satellites, because I'm in a 55 speed limit zone, and that red indicates that I'm going over the speed limit. And like I said, it's been going on ever since I left the house this morning. I don't know what's going on with the satellites, but I wish they get their act together. This is not a less than 55 speed zone that I'm in. I'm on Highway 21 going north. And so for the folks that live around here, they know exactly what the speed limit is. It's kind of silly. Wonder what else is going to go wrong. Now I'm on Highway 60 West, heading toward Van Buren, where the speed limit is 65. And here this GPS is telling me that I'm going way too fast. And it's showing that the speed limit is 55, but it's not. The speed limit is 65. Something definitely wrong with the satellites today. What do y'all think?